and welcome to my latest vlog. Today I've had a little ride up into the Dales. Now, the last time I tried to photograph these waterfalls, this happened.
You fucking idiot!
But as you can see, today I made it. However, it wasn't without its fun. Now, I've driven over a road from Ingleton on my way to Dent, and I knew about these falls. However, because we've had so much snow and ice, I've just come over like a pass. Oh, and it was like that, and it was icy, and I was sliding and slipping. It was even worse than going over Hard Knot Pass, which was scary, but that was scarier. Now, when I set off on that part of the road this way, no signs whatsoever. But when I get to the bottom of the pass here, there's a sign saying road closed because of snow. So, which idiot forgot to put the sign out at the other end? Anyway, enough of that. This is what we've come to photograph today. Nice little waterfalls hidden away. Not entirely sure how I came to find these waterfalls, but I have. I'm not going to linger too long here because I'm hoping we're going to get a nice sunset tonight. So I want to get back to Dent and up around towards where Ingleborough and everything. If you look, all the way up there, snow covered. That's all one side. But for now, let's try and get this waterfall. Now, I'd like to shoot at f16, however, it's come to my attention that my sensor needs a serious clean, so might get away with it with a scene like this because there's not much sky, so you can't really see the dust on it. So, tell you what, we'll go up to f16. I've got a 3-stop grad on just to hold the sky back where the trees are. There isn't much light down here, as usual. Always the case with these places. Probably the wrong time here to photograph it, because the sun's over there now, so come May-ish, May, April, when the sun starts rising over here, you'll probably get a good shot of this, to get some nice light on it. Today, I'm not going to get that light, so it is what it is. This is basically kind of a recce for this waterfall. Right, I was going to move from this area, but I've just had a look round and found some different compositions. Now, if you come in here, be careful because the rocks are very slippery. But yeah, I found this composition. I'm just going to lock it off, and basically I've got these two lovely big mossy filled boulders with a waterfall in the back. I've got a little bit of the tree in the shot at the top of it, and that's it. Now, I've got the grad on just to keep the sky out from blowing out. Just set a focus on that. So, let's get this little shot in the bag. I am at f16, 1.6 seconds. And I am just on correct exposure, so let's see what we can make of this. Like that a lot. Another one for you, Tim. Right, time to move on.
Mm-hmm.
Hello. So you're probably wondering why 1 minute you're watching a vlog, I'm just trying to finish off now, but you're watching it. But yeah, anyway, basically, as you probably saw from the previous clip, the sound was absolutely atrocious. It was very windy, which didn't help, but also I think the radio mics that I've got seem to need a little bit more fettling. The actual microphone you get with them is just a mono, so, and I'm assuming there's an amplifier in there as well, or, albeit little, so I think that's probably causing a bit of a problem as well. So while the camera, you know, the view meter looks alright, it seems to be distorting it. So anyway, enough of that. Back onto the rest of this vlog. Now, I've decided to cut it short on actually showing you me doing what I was doing because the sound was just terrible. So here, you will see now, are all the other images I got from that day. Now, some of them were actually taken just while driving around as a recce on this little EOS M3 camera, and I've got to say, I'm pretty impressed with it. It's not a bad little camera. Yeah, it probably needs a better lens on it, but for what I paid for it, I'm really, really happy with it. So yeah, if you're ever in the market for just a little carry around, then maybe you should have a look at these Canons. They're not too expensive. Anyway, enough of that crap. Here's the rest of the images. Yeah, a bit of self-indulgence on my part, but here you go. You're going to see them anyway, so till next time, enjoy the images, and see you soon, and thanks for watching. Bye.